Welcome to the White House on this glorious day. We've been keeping our fingers crossed these past few gray, drizzly days, and sure enough, the sun shines on the Democrats.